2-0 lead. Frankie undefeated, 44-0 on the year. Third place last year, eighth the year before. Tough win over Brady McShane in the semis over the fourth seed. There's Keeter scoring again.
Another takedown for Keeter. Iowa City High. He's their third finalist tonight. Quarter count, very blessed. There's some good athletes, some good guys on his team right now.
Yeah, Curtis got deep in the tournament too.
Cale Seaton with a championship earlier. You just watched Gabe Arnold get his here a couple of matches ago. Now Ben Keeter. What a great tournament for Iowa City City High.
That really, really looks good heading into next year.
They've moved up into fifth place in this tournament.
It's good for them.
Cale Seaton will be back. Gabe Arnold and Ben Keeter leaving though.
Gotta think that room has improved over the last 3.5 years with those guys in that room that they've had.
I think it's leadership. Who do you bring in to wrestle Ben Keeter in your room?
Wow.
You know,
who does he work out with?
You know, I mean, my goodness. I mean, I'm sure he can roll around with Gabe Arnold a little bit, but, you know, I mean, Ben Keeter, not too many people in their bios as we get an opportunity to read through some of this behind-the-scene information on those guys, talk about their freestyle Greco-Roman accolades, and he just says world champ.
Yeah.
He doesn't even talk about junior national titles.
Yeah, well, he has made it look easy.
Steps over right there on JoJo Lewis. 2-point reversal. Takes a 10-2 lead. Down here on Class 1A bout.
Terry Kniff.
Still all tied up 0-0, but Reineke on Dyson Hartford down there out to a 5-1 lead right now over Christensen of Ballard.
How about Kniff, Mark, the third Columbus Catholic sailor in the finals,
yeah,
too. Two wins already for them.
Brothers act there.
Keeter, another two, just working Lewis. Well, second period, 120 and counting, 12-3 lead.
It's JoJo Lewis out of the Butte Hempstead. It is a senior as well, too. Looks like Ben Keeter's going to tension release him right now. Go back up on the feet.
Such a
snap right there by Keeter, headed inside shot.
Really nice.
What?
Got that leg. Lewis got that leg. Keeter's not twisting. Keeps working for it and gets it. Looks like he made it really hard for Lewis to hold onto that leg there.
Oh, look at this throw right here, almost.
Kniff.
Almost a throw right there by Kniff of Waterloo Columbus, or Columbus Catholic. And then down here, back in Hanser's Reineke, looked like he was about ready to get some near fall points. He's up 7-2. And he is getting near fall points, trying to settle in for the fall, but didn't get it. And now down here, Keeter getting his own near fall points. It's going to make it 17-4. Lots of action on three mats.
Yeah.
There's another tilt up here by Keeter, but he rolled through. No near falls there. Needs one more to get the tech fall.
Yeah.
Only a one count.
He can get a two count here, but the time's going to run out. He's going to go to the third period.
You know what I love is
getting his money's worth.
I really like the fight out of JoJo Lewis.
Yeah?
He could easily just throw the towel in there, got off the mat, gave up the tech, but
well, the crowd knows what's going on here, folks.
They know that Ben Keeter gets a takedown here. It's over. He's the four-time state champion.
Every one of these people mostly rising to their feet here in the auditorium watching this. Last time we get to see Keeter in an Iowa City High singlet. Really? One takedown away from history. Nothing on the 1A mat. Kniff, or Terry out in front of Kniff.
Ben Keeter!
9-2 lead for Reineke and 2A for Dyken Hartford. Meanwhile, Keeter actually goes out of bounds.
JoJo Lewis called for stalling there. Keeter just got to drop his level and get to a leg. JoJo Lewis got some scrambling abilities though. Peter's slow down here in the third period. He put a lot into that effort in that top position, rolling Lewis through back and forth at no points there a few times. There's a nice shot right there by Keeter. And the inside cut in the corner, far angle. There's your 2-point takedown, and there's your 4-time state champion, Ben Keeter from Iowa City High.
The 32nd 4-time state champion in this great state, rich with history. And he does it in grand style, going undefeated. An unblemished record for Ben Keeter.
There's a guy that doesn't show a whole lot of emotion, but he is right now.
Yeah,
taking his time getting up, soaking it in. Really treating the fans. And not only is he a 4-timer, but class act in Ben Keeter.
Absolutely. Boy, he shows you how to win and win with dignity. Win with grace and style. He has done it.
Moving on after this.